Hello, everyone, and welcome to a mini version of Your World This Week. Today, we meet the cast of New Girl.
Nick just kisses you.
Stupid Nick Miller.
Oh, no, I wasn't doing anything.
And he just panic moonwalked away from me.
Nick this season, there's a lot of Nick and Jess. That's always going to be there. I think that's kind of the heart of Nick. I think his heart is kind of there personally. But I think in the meantime, because he's not quite ready for that, he's been able to have a lot of fun.
What are you doing here?
Oh, no, I just, yet.
Nick, you're embarrassing me.
Max is pretty hilarious and just great. The writers are doing a great job of putting these two idiots together. And last year, I didn't understand why they were friends, and now I feel this year, at least as an actor, I totally get why they're friends.
I think they're just two emotional guys in an odd couple type relationship, and they just love each other as bros.
Jess?
Nick kissed me.
What?
I think you show up every day. We get incredible scripts written by, I think, the best in the business with an amazing creator and visionary, Liz Merriweather. And we just do the best that we can do.
We've got a very loyal fan base. You know, when we go against different shows and different shows challenge us and try to knock us down, our group keeps watching. And so I never want to give an episode where those people aren't happy. I want them to stick with us as long as we do a show, because it's nice to have, like, you know, a group.
Be sure to watch the full-length version of Your World This Week on Digital Channel 1.